today's destination is right behind that hill. I finally reached the destination, and as you can see, this is the entrance of the factory. You can see the remnants of the factory. This was actually a sugar factory. It was started at around 1960s. You can see the buildings over there. There was a tennis court right next to the basketball court which you see now. So these were the coat dresses which were allocated to the workers who were working in the factory. Now there is nothing left over here. At a distance, if you people can see, there is a water source that is the lifeline of our town. The North Pinakini River, which originates from Nandi Hills, and it drains in the Bay of Bengal. So there are various tributaries which join this river, and they end up draining in the Bay of Bengal. So this is the river which I was saying about. So by looking at the river, I just wanted to say an interesting fact about the river. Just like we humans have different stages of life, like childhood, adolescence, adulthood, middle age, old age. In the same way, these rivers, the course of the river, they have different courses. That is upper course, middle course, lower course. So as I said, this river, North Pinakini, it originates from Nandi Hills. So that will be the originating point of the river. So that will be the upper course, and this will be the middle course. So this middle course is like a mature stage. So here the river just flows leisurely. As you can see, it is flowing all through this. It is expanding its banks. So this is such phase of this river. This is beautiful. Here you can find one more crazy spot where you can actually sit. You can even bring your cycle all the way to the other side of this tank. You can sit over here, have some fun time. So this is that place. That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe. We'll meet you up in the next video.